Hello friends, my name is Akhil. In this video I'll show you how to create digital door locking system using Arduino. So let me try to explain the designing as well as the working of this project by using given block diagram. So in this block diagram you can see multiple blocks. Let me try to explain one by one. So the first block is the 16x2 LCD display, which is considered as the output unit. And the circuit will be communicating to the user by giving some instructions and messages by using this display. The second block is the 4x4 keypad, which is considered as the input unit for this project. And the users will be interacting to the circuit by using this 4x4 keypad. The third block is the Arduino Uno. This is considered as the brain of the circuit. And Arduino will be controlling and coordinating all the other components that is connected with this project. The fourth block is the buzzer. This is mainly responsible for providing some keypad tones and some other tones like success tone, warning tones, etc. And the fifth block is the DC motor driver L293D. But let me try to explain block 6 before getting to block 5. And the sixth block is the door lock assembly. This is actually a mechanical assembly that is connected with the DC motor. So this mechanical assembly will be connected with our door, and this will be responsible for locking and unlocking the door. So Arduino will be controlling this mechanical assembly by controlling the DC motor that is associated with it. But as you know, Arduino is working on 5V. But the DC motor what we are going to use for this project is working on 12V. So it won't be possible for Arduino to control it by alone. So that's the reason why we use block 5, where the DC motor driver will be providing the operating voltage for DC motor that is connected with the door lock assembly. Now let me try to explain the working of this project. So in this project you can see the second unit, that is the 4x4 keypad. So whenever user want to unlock the door, then user will be in typing the password on 4x4 keypad. Whenever user hits on a button, then that value will be stored by Arduino. And whenever the user click on star button that is present on the 4x4 keypad, then Arduino will be matching the stored value with the actual password. So if it is matched, then Arduino will send command to unlock the door. And success message will be displayed on the 16x2 LCD display, and same time buzzer will be providing a success tone as well. Suppose the user provide a wrong password, again the value will be stored. When user hits on the star button, then Arduino will start to compare the temporarily stored value with the actual password. Then Arduino will not be taking any action on this part as the door is still on lock state. But it will be displaying an error message on the display. It will be giving some warning tone as well. So that's all about the working of this project. And we have few more functions that we can see while deploying the circuit. Now let me move to the components required for this project. So as usual, we need Arduino Uno. We are using motor driver L293D to control the lock assembly. We are using breadboard as well as connection wires in order to interconnect all these components. We are using a 16x2 LCD display, and 10K variable resistor will be used to adjust the contrast of the display. We are using buzzer to provide keypad tones, and the entire circuit will be powered up by 12V adapter. But as you know, the Arduino Uno is working on 5V. So that's the reason we are using a voltage regulator LM7805, which will convert 12V DC into 5V DC. And we are using a 4x4 keypad as well. And you can purchase all these components from the third party vendors like eBay, Amazon, etc. Now let me move to the circuit diagram what I'm going to use for this project. So in this circuit diagram you can see the 4x4 keypad is connected with the digital pins 2 to 9 respectively. Same like our 16x2 LCD display will be controlled by the pins A0 to A5. And the buzzer is connected on digital pin 13. And the motor driver section will be controlled by the digital pins 10 and 11. and the output section of the motor driver will be connected with the lock assembly. And we are using LM7805 voltage regulator IC to provide power to Arduino, and we will be using a 12 volt DC power supply to power up the entire circuit. So that's all about the circuit. Now let me move to the programming part. So let me try to explain the program what I'm going to use for this project. I'll be only covering the major parts in order to short down the length of this video. So in the first two lines, you can see two libraries are declared here, that is password.h and keypad.h. So these libraries are not coming default with the Arduino IDE software. So you can download these libraries from the link what I have given in the description. So these libraries will be downloaded in the .zip format. So once you download it, you can upload it to your Arduino IDE by going to sketch, import library and add library. So you will only able to use these two libraries once it is uploaded to your Arduino software. So in this line you can see I have set the password as 1234. So if you wish to change the password, then you can do it by changing the value over here. And I have written two functions to lock the door and unlock the door. So these are the functions, you can refer them. So there are two switch statements what I have used in this project. So the start button that is present on the 4x4 keypad will be used to validate the entered password. And if the password match with 1234, then it will unlock the door. And if you wish to lock the door again, then you can press on the hash button that is present on our keypad. So that's all about the program. So once you're done with your program, then you can connect your Arduino Uno with the laptop using the USB cable. And you can upload the sketch to Arduino Uno by clicking on the upload button. So you can see the code has started uploading to Arduino. And it's done with the uploading.